City Emergency Room in Chicago, Michael Reese Hospital. And over time, I actually saw, it became very apparent to me, that children who had been in the vaccine clinic that day, getting their routine vaccinations, and this was a long time ago, I'm old. You know, this was, we didn't have all these doses, we had 24 doses. But children would come back with febrile seizure, occasionally sudden infant death, respiratory failure, asthma, severe asthma attacks. And it became apparent to me that not all children respond well to vaccination. They're not safe for everyone all the time. But at the time, we didn't even teach that. We were told we don't vaccinate preemies. We don't vaccinate infants with neurological issues. We don't vaccinate infants who are sick. That has changed. We were told we never vaccinate women who are pregnant or thinking of becoming pregnant in the next 6 months. That has changed. So much has changed. I used to be able to write a medical exemption for children who had any kind of autoimmune issues in the family, and that has become all but impossible. You know, this is the takeover of pharma. Our legislators are clueless. They're either clueless or they're bought. They're in business with pharma.